Hi, this is Jenna De Leon with Pomona Proud Community News. The Pomona Winter Shelter at the Armory has been closed due to high levels of lead. The new shelter will be located at the U.S. Bank at Pomona's busiest intersection of Mission and Gary. We will keep you updated as we receive more information. Please visit PomonaProud.com for updates on this issue.